Okay, swimming against the current now. Lots of wood. Let's get some of this dirt down. Now, where's that hoe gone? There we go. Oh, oh. Ah! Don't know how much of this I'm going to need. I feel kind of... I think I'm going to have to redesign this. I don't like the idea of having two farms sort of that far apart. And I didn't bring any seeds with me. Okay. I brought all my fruit, but no seeds. Seeds, 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 and a watering can. Let's bring the watering can, because I'm just not going to use it otherwise. Okay. Master of the door. I got out the door so I could have a cookie. Oh. Rain stopped. That's a good thing. So let's plant some more strawberries. What else do we have? Pineapple. And a watering can. Let's make all that ground all nice and moist. Help those little flowery, planty, seedy things do their stuff. Okay, you're at 2 out of 3. Why are you degrading? It's those sheep, isn't it? I hate them. Okay, what I'm going to do now is stop those sheep jumping on my stuff. Hopefully by just knocking everything back a bit. I'm going to break this shovel, I can just tell. Oh no! Unintentional farm breakage there. Oh. Can hear a skeleton. Gonna take him with my copper sword. Oh, thought I could hear a skeleton. Turns out I was wrong. Another bit of tree there. All these little jungle shrubs are just really annoying. Okay, back we go to my other farm. I just want to quickly lay some torches down. There we go, that should help light things up a bit. And, my last torch. At least though, I am going to have plenty of food in the very near future. And on that note, that's about the half hour mark. So, I think I'm going to call an end to this video. I'm just going to grab my tin, throw it in there, grab some iron out. Let's go for 1, 2, 3. Make 24 charcoal up, because I just know that I'm going to need a heap for this machine. And sleep tonight. And sleep tonight. Perfect. Okay, so thank you very much, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you check out the Astocky team, and also check out the other mod packs that are in this excellent Astocky team launch we currently have. So far, there is the Solitary Craft Pack and the Astocky Pack that I'm playing, but in the very, very near future, we're going to have Hero Craft and the Almighty Pack, as well. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you liked the video. Astocky out.